Hello. I'd like to talk a little bit about one of the blogs I wrote from the book, A Touch of Peace. And this one is, What Part Will You Play? It's number 31. And the way this blog came about was we had been watching a very beautiful and well-done documentary called Planet Earth. And it's one of the BBC documentaries. Perhaps you've seen some of them. But incredible photography of the harmony and the unity of nature and the way that all life supports itself and sustains itself. And even when there was a scene of a predator attacking a prey, you could just feel it was part of the rhythm of life. And I felt very inspired when that movie was over. Then I picked up my iPad and started looking at the news. And I saw what people were doing to each other and what they were saying about each other. And I became very sad. And I thought, you know, maybe this world would be better off without people. Maybe if it was just the natural animals and plants, there would be harmony. And then I remembered something that Swami Kriyananda said when someone asked him, what's Ananda's role in the world? And his answer was very interesting. He said, Ananda's mission is to equalize the world on the spiritual plane. And I thought, when he first said that, I thought, but we're just such a small number of people compared to the global population. But he went on to say, it's not about numbers. It's about focus of consciousness. And that during the Renaissance in Italy, he said that was started by really a handful of artists, maybe 20 people, but they were artistic geniuses, and that changed the course of the development of art in Western civilization. Well, similarly, what is our part now in the world in which we live? Because we see so much suffering and so much confusion and disharmony, our part is to live in as high a state of consciousness as we can. And don't think, well, it's just a drop in the bucket. It says in the Bible, the Old Testament, when God was about to destroy Sodom and Gomorrah, he said, if I can find 10 good men there, 10 good people, I will not destroy it. But he couldn't find them, and the city was destroyed. The cities were destroyed. And so it is with the world around us. A person living in light, they may be in the very distant corner of the world. Another living on the North Pole, the South Pole, it doesn't matter. But our part as individuals is to live in the spirit of light and divine love and radiating harmony to the world. And if we can do that, we will play our part in helping to uplift the consciousness of the world. And someday, God willing, we will live in a world that, as we saw in the planet Earth, of harmony and integration and oneness. We must do our part. God has given us a role to play, to seek truth, seek light, seek joy. And if we can do it well, we will, even as individuals, make a great difference in this world.